Okay guys, I'm getting my first signal after about an hour, low tide, at Daytona Beach. It's a 21. Well, 24, 25. For all you wondering, I'm using a GoPro Sessions. Nope. Dime. That dime. We're on the board.
You are on the board.
Oh yeah. Just can only go up from there. Here we go, another look at the beach. Ready? Okay guys, it's been about another 30 minutes and I'm getting a nice signal here. It's a 910. That's my first 10 or 11 I've gotten. Maybe this is gold. Yesterday I got a lot of 14s and they were mostly bottle caps. 14 on my E-track would be a nice gold signal. I didn't even check it, but I did get it. Square tap. That could have been gold. Dadgummit.
I think it's red made of green.
Can ya?
Yeah.
Coming up on a jellyfish right here.
Jelly.
Gotta get under the water for that one. That one. Okay guys, I'm still moving north to the pier. I don't know if I'll make it to the pier or not. Tide's coming in. I'm about an hour and a half past low tide, so it's really coming into the beach. And I'm getting a dime signal right here. And I just want to give a shout out to my buddy Bill S. on the forums. Loaning me his virtually brand new Equinox 800. And I encourage everybody to check out his channel at Dirt Fishing on YouTube. And also another buddy of mine on YouTube is Detecting Mo. And yeah, give Craig a shout out if you need a detector at showmetreasure.com, and he'll give you a good deal. So anyway, thanks again, Bill, and maybe this will be a silver ring. Let's find out. All right, it's 25. Real strong. It's either big or not very deep. At all. Okay, I think I got it. Yeah, dime. Another dime. Could have been a silver ring though. All right, my wife wants to know if it's a silver ring. No, it's a dime. Dime. Fifteen, 19, 17, 18. Little jumpy. There we go, I'm over it now. 15 to 18. Let's see what it is. Sure hope it's a piece of jewelry. Okay, I got it. It's time. Well, it is some bling. but it's gentling. Oh man, I knocked the air out of me. Okay. Right there's one thing I like about wooden handles. They float. Also, I'd like to mention that I'm using a T-Rex scoop, the big one. I think it's like 10 and a half or 11 inches wide. Works really well. At first, I thought it wasn't going to be built very heavy, where this would all twist around, but it doesn't move at all. So, good scoop. I've had this in about 3 years. How you doing?
You get all the good stuff?
Just one rusty earring. How about you?
I got one silver earring.
A lot better than me. So my name's Kenny.
Hey Kenny, my name's Doug.
Doug, do you have a handle on the forms or anything?
Flat, and this is a heavy ring right now. Flat PA-10.
Okay, all right.
I have not. I got this the first time I've been out, probably 6 months.
Okay. All right, there we go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I know that's important.
Thank you, man.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
See if they're any good.
Thank you.
Are they okay?
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm getting 18 right here. T19. Got it. I'm talking about, baby. Sweet. That's what I'm here for. I made the whole trip right there.